Hi everyone, this is Vivek Dwivedi, fourth year integrated MSc in chemistry at NISA. In this video, I am going to compare the preparation for JEE or NEET versus preparation for exams like NEST, IAT or KVPY. Okay, I had made another video in which I was highly, encouraging you all to prepare differently for NEST, IAT and KVPY. Because generally, you will have much more chances of qualifying the exam if you prepare especially for the exam. And some of the students were saying, that one of my friends didn't even prepare for NEST and he qualified the NEST examination and things like that. So obviously there are cases. Obviously, if your concept is good, if you have practiced and worked hard, you can qualify any exam even without any of the coaching, even without any of the tuition. So that's always there. So here I'm going to compare and clarify some of the things I said in my previous video. That why Spartan 1.0 course, especially we have designed for NEST, should be a choice over any of the existing JEE or NEET preparation, especially if you are preparing for NEST, IAT or KVPY exam, these science exams. Okay, so first of all, the first most important point is that the pattern change. Okay, so from 2018 to 2019 to 2020, the physics, chemistry, maths and bio, all four subjects have been made compulsory from 2020 itself, right? So if you are just giving JEE mains or JEE or NEET examination, you are not taught your fourth subject. Either you are not taught bio or you are not taught math. So you must note that in our course, especially in my course, we are designing it and covering the topics starting from chapter 1 of class 11th. Now, a lot of non-bio and non-math student, let's imagine case of IAT exam, okay? So if you are just a PCM or a PCB student and if you want to get best IISER, which is IISER Pune, let's say, and so three subjects, if you are not even touching the maths or if you're not touching even bio, if you are a PCB or PCM, so in that case, what becomes, you just have three subjects to score, and three subjects, 45 marks, it is like 135 marks, and you need to get around 120 marks to get IISER Pune. Okay, so getting 120 marks out of 135 marks is very, very hard for IIT. Let's take example of NEST. So in NEST, the fourth section has been made compulsory. You must need to get some section wise cutoff marks above that to qualify for seat in NISER. Therefore, if you want to come to NISER, you need to get at least 7, 6 or maybe 10 marks to get a seat at IISER. Therefore, fourth subject also becomes important. Second point I'm going to tell you is that if you're just preparing for JEE, you're just getting PCM, and if you're preparing for NEET, you're just reading PCB. Now, next and most important feature about this Spartan 1.0 course is that obviously we are giving one of the best study material. I have made a detailed video where you can check our secret source, our secret recipe for making the material, what are the various sources and the places where we are reading and using them as a reference. You can check this video. But apart from that, the greatest thing about NEST, apart from the study material and the quality material or mock test, is that we are teaching you all four subjects, physics, chemistry, maths and bio. Now, I want to clarify that the competition is increasing every year, right? So if you are just focused on NEET or you're just focused on JEE, if that is your priority and you're focused on that, you should better prepare those, right? You can give these exams up to your wish and you might even qualify. It's not that you're not going to qualify. But obviously, if you're really focused about JEE NEET and there is some other person who has not so much focus about JEE and NEET, how will that person qualify or have probability of getting great marks in JEE? Less, right? So if you're particularly preparing for one particular exam, basically, the probability of qualifying and getting better marks and rank increases. It doesn't mean that, if you have not done coaching or if you have not prepared for a particular exam, you won't be able to qualify. No, it all depends on your understanding and how hard work you have done, how well you have prepared and all those things. So I hope I clarified some of the things which a lot of you, did not agree with me in my previous video about my course and comparing JEE, NEET and Spartan preparation. So I hope this video was useful and gave you a clear picture.